Have you ever taken a realtor out to lunch? They tell you they're gonna send you some deals and they never send you anything? I'm Nick Carpenter and we're gonna talk about exactly how to solve that. So I hear all the time loan officers whining and complaining that they take a realtor out to lunch, the realtor tells them that they're gonna send them some business and they never send them anything, right? Why do you think that is occurring? I think personally, taking realtors out to lunch is the absolute worst way to grow your mortgage business. And here's why. If you're cold calling realtors and you're like, hey, it's John over here. I want to see if I can take you out for some lunch. Let's talk about business, how we might be able to do some things together, right? What realtors are going to respond positively to that? The new agents, going to be the agents that don't have anything going on, right? It's usually going to be the agents that in the end of the day, you don't even want to have as realtor partners, right? As referral partners. When you're sitting there and you're having this lunch and you're buying them, you know, $50 meal or whatever they're having and a mimosa and all this other stuff. And eventually the conversation comes around to, hey, can you send me a couple of deals? Or hey, can you try me for a couple times? Or do you have any turndowns I can call? Or any of these kind of things, right? Where the conversation eventually turns to like, hey, now that I bought your lunch, I want you to send me some business, some home buyer deals. So what does every realtor say? Like, yeah, of course. I'll send you some deals. Now, most realtors, they just don't want to get stabbed. Of course, yeah, I'll give you a shot. And you're like, yeah, this is great. I'm going to get some deals from this person. And then you literally never hear from them again. Or they never actually send you any business, right? Why do you think that's happening, right, when you're sitting there? That's happening because they're just lying to you so that you don't get upset with them while you're sitting there buying their food. Right, they're gonna say whatever they need to say to you in that moment. It's like being on a first date with somebody. Like, they're not gonna try to make you upset. They don't know if you have a gun or a knife in your pocket or whatever, and you're gonna like stab them if you say no, or if they say no to you. So I think personally, cold calling and taking realtors out to lunch and spending all that money, like the average loan officer is spending over $200 a month taking realtors out to lunches, right? It's crazy, like it's so unnecessary. So we have a better way inside of agent attraction system. Check that out. I'm sure there's a link around here to some other videos about it. If you're looking for a better way to recruit realtors, you're looking for a better way to not have to go on these awkward lunch dates, and you're just tired of realtors lying to you in your face saying like, yeah, I'm gonna send you business, and then they never send you anything, right? We solved that. agentattractionsystem.com. Make sure that you subscribe, like this video, leave a comment below if you've ever experienced this. Tell me what your most awkward lunch date was with a realtor in the comments, all right? We'll see you next time.